Hello guys, welcome back to my tutorial. So guys, today I'm gonna show you how to change default download location in Google Chrome. So before we start the video, I need you to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now and turn on the post notification so you can get my latest uploads. Alright, so for example, I will open my email to show you for example. So guys, suppose I want to download this file, I just click over here download. It downloads, but this doesn't come in download, this goes to the C drives. For example, I will go for my downloads. In download, as you can see, so in location, this file location, it goes to C drives like this. So for committed, so you have to just go for settings. In settings, scroll down and just click over here and scroll down until you can see location. This is in C drive, so you can just change this and just change this to, I will go for my D drive and just click OK. As you can see, this is totally changed. So guys, that's what this is the all I want to show you. If this video was really helpful for you guys, so guys, I want you to like, share, subscribe, and guys, till then, I will see you next time. Peace out, bye friends, don't forget to subscribe.